how to measure cardiothoracic ratio. This is something very important for a physician to know. This is one of the basic tools to comment on cardiac size, whether the heart is enlarged in a particular person or not. Something very simple: make sure you have a PA view. Traditionally, you don't measure cardiothoracic ratio on an AP view, or if the patient, the x-ray was taken in supine position. Anyway, we have a PA view, posterior anterior view. Draw a vertical line right from the start of the thoracic cavity down to the level of diaphragm. 1/3 of the cardiac shadow lies on the right hand side and 2/3 of the cardiac shadow lies on the left hand side of the patient. Find out the maximum extension of cardiac border on right hand side and make a measurement from this extension to the line that you vertical line that you just had. And similarly on the left hand side, find out the maximum extension of the cardiac shadow on the left hand side, which is somewhere here, and make a measurement from this shadow to the line. Now this number plus this number is the transverse diameter of heart. Make another measurement, maximum width of the thoracic cavity. Now unfortunately the calibration on my computer is not right to measure the exact numbers, but we can do a measurement. We can assume these numbers are right, or we can make assumptions of some numbers and measure the cardiothoracic ratio. Now for the sake of simplicity, we'll assume that this measurement was 4 centimeters and this was 8 centimeters and this hole width was 24 centimeters. So 4 plus 8 is 12. 12 centimeter is the transverse diameter of heart, and 24 centimeter was the maximum width of the thoracic cavity. So 12 times 1 is 12. 12 times 2 is 24. 1/2 times 100 to calculate the percentage, and this is 50%. So the cardiothoracic ratio is 50%. If the cardiothoracic ratio is more than 50%, then the cardiac size is enlarged. I'll write it here. If it is more than 50%, the cardiac size is enlarged. It's cardiomegaly. So once again, an x-ray is in front of you that has normal cardiothoracic ratio. The cardiac size is not enlarged. We have another chest x-ray where cardiac size is grossly enlarged, and there are times when cardiac size may look artificially small or enlarged. This is a case of COPD, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. The lungs are increased in volume and diaphragms are flat, and the lung fields look darker than usual. So this heart looks artificially smaller. Thank you very much.